I first saw Mr. Robert Stephen perform some healing on an international convention, and I was really shocked on what he was able to do. I went through that session with him multiple times, multiple sessions, and after that he was helping a friend that I referred, and with what he was able to help with, a type of condition where basically it's in the top worst headaches in the world, and he was able to really pin this down and control the pain and be able to revert the situation to a more conscious healing environment in the friend that I had referred. And so I would say that one of the things that makes Robert very unique from the people that I have met and worked with is that he combines different arts. He combines the traditional hypnotherapy with actual magnetism, qigong practices, and other energy cultivation systems that go beyond physical, that are all really just energetic. So his ability to kind of bring this series of different methods to be able to have a healing result, I think is phenomenal. So I would say that if you've been thinking about looking for somebody who can really be able to be that potential teacher or that potential practitioner, you know, working on you, I think he's just a great person to consult with and learn from.